Ben, come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall. I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real size.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, I see that door. The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work. They won't reach.
They will if you find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Oh, hey look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external... This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own... I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it! Our project's in the back!
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, hold up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor. Be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. Get to Harlem now before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bah, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
A dozen people, Flemble.
You're breaking up. Who are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. I'm gonna destroy this park! I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe. Get to an apartment building. Trees will burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzard. I need to head towards the gunfire. Okay. Man, I hope folks are okay. Yankee! Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there!
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
Too late.
Do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry.
We're gonna be just fine in this building. But hell, we'll be fine tonight. tech. Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
Every chance to leave.
I have to stop it.
Not like this. Did you feel that?
We had to stop the reactor.
Don't make me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Yes, Will. Okay. I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop it.
Nice try!
Me too! Gotcha!
Quick moving!
The more weapons you
beat
build,
me.
The more I'll destroy!
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles! Keep dodging! See if it helps! Try, Miles! Hiding won't help you now!
It's over, Miles!
Yeah, I know.
I'm done listening!
You never started!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid.
We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea?